10 Ultimate NBA Rivalries. Before we start, I want you to hit that red subscribe button so that you never miss out on any of our videos. Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to Film Team. The NBA includes some of the most competitive rivalries in all of sports. Whether they are divisional rivals, league rivals, title rivals, or two teams who actually dislike each other, such contests have provided viewers some of the most exciting fights in basketball history. These are some of the most competitive team rivalries in NBA history. Number 1. The Boston Celtics versus the Detroit Pistons. This one went down in 1980s between two teams that featured multiple Hall of Famers on their respective rosters. The Celtics beat the Pistons in the playoffs in 1985 and 1987 as their championship window was coming to a close, and Detroit returned the favor in 1988 and 1989 on their way to the finals, appearances in both of those seasons. Number 2. The Detroit Pistons versus the Chicago Bulls. Just as the Pistons had to overcome the Celtics in order to win a championship, Michael Jordan's Bulls had to do the same with Detroit's Bad Boys. The Pistons eliminated the Bulls in the playoffs 3 years straight from 1988 to 1990, before Chicago finally broke through a sweep of Detroit in 1991, on their way to Jordan's first title. That Eastern Conference Finals series famously ended with the Pistons walking off the floor without shaking hands with their opponents, which made perfect sense given that Detroit's team's nasty persona. Number 3. The Brooklyn Nets versus the New York Knicks. When you think about what both of the New York Knicks and Brooklyn Nets have accomplished in the court since the turn of the century, whatever bad blood they may share as intercity rivals shouldn't exist at all. Despite the lack of championships from either side, Brooklyn, previously in New Jersey, has made 10 trips to the postseason, including consecutive NBA Finals outings in 2002 and 2003. The Knicks, meanwhile, have made just 5 playoff appearances, only one of which resulted in a second-round advancement. The tension does not come from the players because there isn't any argument to be made given the New York incompetence. It's fans of the Knicks who continue to stoke the fire, mocking a fan base that always seems to live in the shadows. Number 4. The LA Lakers versus the San Antonio Spurs. This Western Conference rivalry was spurred on, no pun intended, by the success of both teams in the early to mid-2000s, with stars like Tim Duncan, Shaquille O'Neal, Kobe Bryant, Manu Ginobili, Tony Parker, and David Robinson battling for championships. The teams met in the playoffs 7 times, from 1999 to 2013, with the Lakers winning 4 times and the Spurs winning 3 times. There was always plenty at stake when these teams faced off. During the 1999 to 2013 matchups, whoever won the playoff series ended up advancing to the NBA Finals. Number 5. The LA Lakers versus the Detroit Pistons. This rivalry was fueled by the success of both teams. The Lakers and the Pistons met in the NBA Finals 3 different times in 1988, 1989, and 2004. And for the contrasting styles in play by the franchises, during both eras of the rivalry, the Lakers were a high-scoring, entertaining offense led by league superstars like Magic Johnson and Kobe Bryant, while the Pistons were a grind-it-out team-focused, defensive-minded squad that took pride in winning ugly and with physicality. Even though this rivalry dates back to the 1950s, the most intense moments came in NBA Finals matchups. Number 6. The Houston Rockets versus the San Antonio Spurs. The Rockets-Spurs rivalry, or the Spurs-Rockets rivalry, began in 1980, when the Rockets, led by Moses Malone and Calvin Murphy, beat the Spurs, led by George Gervin and James Silas. The rivalry grew intense as both teams moved from the Eastern Conference to the Western Conference. The rivalry sparked in 1995 when the 6th-seeded Rockets, led by Hakeem Olajuwon, beat the top-seeded Spurs, led by MVP David Robertson. It is one of the 3 rivalries in the NBA between teams from Texas. It is also known as the I-10 rivalry, since both San Antonio and Houston lie on Interstate 10. Number 7. Indiana Pacers versus Detroit Pistons. The Pacers-Pistons rivalry recently started in 2004 NBA playoffs when the Indiana Pacers, despite having a higher seed and being the favorites to win, were ousted by the Detroit Pistons from the Eastern Conference Finals in 6 games of a series full of cheap shots and hard fouls. The rivalry was escalated on November 19, 2004, when near the end of a regular season game, Pistons center Ben Wallace shoved the Pacers forward. Ron Artest had a hard foul, and suddenly a plastic cup was thrown while Artest was trying to avoid fighting. This led to Ron Artest and other Pacers jumping into the stands to attack fans. Number 8, the Indiana Pacers vs. New York Knicks. The Pacers and the Knicks met 6 times in the playoffs, from 1993 to 2000, and those battles gave us some of the most incredible highlights. Reggie Miller scored 25 fourth quarter points in 1994's Game 5, while having an animated discussion with Spike Lee, and scored an incredible 8 points in 9 seconds in 1995's Game 1 to steal a victory on the road. The 1999 series gave us Larry Johnson's clutch 4-point play in Game 3 of Conference Finals, which helped the Knicks to go on to a final appearance in the lockout-shortened season. Number 9, Los Angeles Lakers vs. the Sacramento Kings. This divisional rivalry revived during the Shaquille O'Neal-Kobe Bryant era of the Lakers in the early 2000s. With the teams facing off in some of the most intense, hard-fought playoff series, the Lakers had targets on their backs as 2-time champions. But their games against the Kings seemed especially venomous because of the proximity of the franchises and the personal rivalries between players. O'Neal and Vlade Divac would often go at it, and Rick Fox and Doug Christie actually threw down on the court as Christie decked Fox with an uppercut during a brawl. The Lakers defeated the Kings in the playoffs 3 years in a row, from 2000 to 2002. Including in the 2002 Western Conference Finals, which had one of the most controversial games in postseason history. Number 10, Golden State Warriors and Cleveland Cavaliers. The Golden State Warriors-Cleveland Cavaliers rivalry is a bit newer, but these two teams are the exact opposite of friendly. LeBron James himself has said that he doesn't believe in this rivalry, but nobody believes King James' word here. James himself has often joined on the rivalry fun, famously at the Halloween party he threw. The party featured a decoration that mocked the Warriors' blown 3-1 series, led in 2006 NBA Finals, and had tombstone cookies featuring the names of Stephen Curry and Klay Thompson. The Warriors' Draymond Green was honest and upfront about the growing rivalry. Green stated in a TNT interview that, "I don't have much love for the Cleveland Cavaliers at all, nor do I think they have much love for us. And that's what makes it fun to play around with each other. That's the true meaning of building rivalry, which I think has become a rivalry." This brings us to the end of our video. I hope you enjoyed it. Hit like if you did, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so that you never miss out on any of our videos in the future. Also, watch the 2 videos that are on your screen because I'm sure you'll love them. With that, I'll see you in the next video.